roads here. There's a lot of cars. You know, this time of morning coming to work, and behind me, believe it or not, it's a busy street here. So you just gotta be careful. This guy here is a pizzeria Italiano. Italiano pizzeria. So let me start marking these off. That one, got that one. And we're all back on track. Thank you. racing around that turn behind me. Let's go, people! I don't know what takes so long to turn, man. To clean out the interior of the truck Saturday, guys. As I told you Saturday in that one video, I got a lot done. Most importantly, I checked the air pressure in the tires. There was one tire that was a couple of pounds low. I'm gonna have to put air in it today when I get back to the garage. But otherwise, everything on my list I checked off. And basically got everything done that I wanted to do. So I'm hoping Wednesday that I have a good day at the rail yard, that I get a lot of good pictures, a lot of good video. So I'm hoping. I actually have to get the address. The rail yard. I have to get the address, and also I have to remember to bring my hard hat. Join the channel that are